I became a physician because I've always wanted to help people. I know that sounds corny. I know that's just what you're not supposed to say. But I'm one of those people that wants to help people and make them better. If they're not feeling well, I want them to feel better. If they are sick or hurt in any way, well, let's see what we can do to make this better. I genuinely want people to be happy. Even though that sounds really corny, that's the truth, and that's why I became a physician.